If my links are not there, then there's nothing I can do. I'll have to accept the slow view rate on the channel after this, which hasn't happened for more than 3 months. But this time there will be only 2 channels exempt, but Nas Daily was so important for us. And if I made a new channel, I might be about to leave links there, and hopefully I'm not blocked this time.